Southeast is lashed by more severe weather after deadly storms and tornadoes hit Tennessee. Deadly, destructive thunderstorms and tornadoes tore through parts of the central and southern U.S. Wednesday, marking another chaotic day of severe weather amid a two-week streak of danger. At least one tornado has been reported in the U.S. every day since April 25, a streak of 15 days and counting, and there have been more than 300 reported tornadoes during that span.